The answer is no. Following patients like the patient with uncontrolled diabetes, steroid tablet for longer periods, immunosuppressive therapy, high level of iron in the body, kidney diseases. These patients may get attack of black fungus who are COVID positive. It is an opportunistic fungus, which means it attacks the body when it gets opportunity to attack, like HIV patient and COVID positive. It is an invasive fungi. It attacks the following organs. Most commonly, renocerebral, which includes eye and brain. And the patient presents with eye pain and headache, or it may attack lung, skin, or any other organs. Finally, it invades into brain and causes meningitis.